A huge part of me wants to get back to LA, but at the same time, I don't want to miss out on...